So I'm going to walk along my winter mantelpiece and show you how I incorporate the blue and white and the red Nandina berries and create what I call my winter mantelpiece. And I usually leave this up until at least after Valentine's, because I love the blue and white and combined with the red.